Hi everyone, this is Sharon and I'm Jeff. No, seriously, this is Sharon and I'm Jeff, and we are Pauper's Peregrination. And we did this and this to this so we could travel around the UK. Join us on a trip out to Dunbar, a town on the North Sea coast of East Lothian in the southeast of Scotland, approximately 30 miles east of Edinburgh and 30 miles from the English border north of Berwick-upon-Tweed. It has a population of approximately 9,000. Pulled off the A1 at Dunbar into Asda car park. We used the Asda toilets, did a little bit of shopping. For information for those who do overnight camping in their vans, the Asda in Dunbar is open from 7 a.m. till 11 p.m. and the toilets are very clean. Also across the way is a McDonald's. The main street provides free parking for 90 minutes with a no return within 90 minutes policy. And across the way is the house where John Muir was born. He was instrumental in setting up national parks in America. For wild campers, there is further free parking for 122 vehicles, and that's at the leisure centre with a sign stating no overnight parking for HGVs. So this may be a loophole for overnighting in vans and motorhomes providing they're under 3.5 tonnes. This is an active harbour and there's always something going on, whether it's lobster pots, feeding the seagulls, or someone taking their boat out of the water. Although not seen today, there is normally 3 seals that hang around in the harbour. There are a few parking spaces down near the battery, if you're willing to risk your exhaust going over the bridge. The battery itself is a wonderful place to have a look at, with views across the harbour, out to sea and up the coastal line north and south. Thank you. The town of Dunbar has figured prominently at various points in Scottish history, and the family whose name it bears is of ancient Celtic origin. It's also known as Sunny Dunny, as it enjoys the most hours of sunshine of any town in the UK. Hope you enjoyed it. It's bye from Sharon and myself. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and please comment below as we head back to England.